This is BS Angel from Halo Waypoint, and today we're going to share some strategies to help you survive even the most legendary firefight waves. Surviving wave after wave of Covenant attacks is not the easiest thing in the world. However, your chances for survival increase dramatically with a pre-planned strategy, a solid weapon set, and that one thing that consistently helps the Master Chief finish the fight: luck. When playing Firefight, you never want to find yourself without a headshot-friendly weapon. Whether it's the DMR, Magnum, or a needle rifle that magically appears at your feet, all are excellent tools for eliminating grunts, finishing off brutes, and picking off those pesky jackals from a distance. Speaking of jackals, they're extremely good at tearing through your energy shields in a matter of seconds. Remember, you can drop their shield with a concentrated plasma pistol shot, or try hitting them somewhere they're exposed. Direct shots to their hands in similar unprotected areas will leave your bird-like foe temporarily defenseless. As you don't want to find yourself in a similar state, prioritize killing the enemies that have power weapons. It's not uncommon to stumble upon a fuel rod gun-wielding grunt, and if you can kill him fast enough, that's just more ammo for you to use on his friends. Kill him early and snag his gun. That should be your mantra no matter what game mode you find yourself in. This has been your Halo Waypoint Tip of the Day. We'll see you around.